Well, this is kind of an outstanding in the field story. It's about an Irish sheep herder. I spent a lot of my years growing up in Klamath and Lake County, Oregon, particularly Lake County, Oregon. The sheep herders are all Irish. Just like in this part of the world, a lot of the sheep herders are Basque. And it's sort of the same thing that starting back 100 plus years ago, some Irishmen got established in the sheep business, and then through the years they would send back home and get nephews or cousins to come out and work for them. And a lot of them stayed and homesteaded and built up ranches. And so if you go to Lakeview, even today, you know, Flynn's own furniture store, Mike Patrick's the mayor, Fitzgerald's had a big ranch, and so do the Leahys and the Lehmans, and the Irish are pretty big in Lake County. My dad used to tell a story about being called on to escort this person around Lake County, and this person identified herself as the Irish Arthur Godfrey, and she was a radio personality that had a talk and music show in Ireland. And she said she had to come and see County Lake in the state of O'Regan, the only Irish state in the nation. And so Dad used to tell a story about County Lake in the state of O'Regan and the Irish. And she had heard actually in Ireland that Lake County, Oregon was a place where an Irishman got treated like a prince and could have a job and could own land. And that was stuff 100 years ago, a poor Catholic boy in Ireland didn't have much of a future. So I was writing about my dad's history, and I ran across this story in my mind, and I said, you know, what was it like? So putting up with my Irish brogue, what a young Irish man might have led him to the West. I had to leave my old home in the green hills of Erin and climb aboard a ship with the westerly Baron, for there wasn't no work for a poor boy like I, and a man don't eat rocks and drink the blue sky. So I was drowning my sorrows down to old Flynn's pub. And my uncle, Pat Kearney, says, hey, listen up, bub. A young man with some gumption can still make his way, and there's plenty of work in that place, USA. But when you arrive at that far distant shore, there are a good many states, maybe 40 or more. But listen up, bub, your attention, I'm begging. You must go out to the west, to the state of O'Regan. When you get to that New York lad, don't even stop, or they'll make you a fireman, maybe a cop. And in some of those cities, they treat Irish like bums and give them poor jobs, make them live in the slums. So sit up now, lad, and listen to me. You need to go west, where a man can be free, out in that desert, where it's far between fences, and a hard-working man, they get treated like princes. So just get on the first train and make no mistake, head straight out to Oregon, out to County Lake. For I hear that they need a few boys to herd sheep, and they pay you $100 a month plus your keep, just to watch over them woolies and camp in the hills, and you can save all your money because you don't pay no bills. And there's work piling boards down to the sawmills. There's cows on the range and there's logs in the hills. A man willing to work land will never go begging out in County Lake in the state of O'Regan. So find a job, save your money, and bring it back home, or stake out a homestead and make it your own. Yes, many a fine Irishman as Archer did make in the state of O'Regan, fair County Lake.